Hi, I'm Charlie from Short Block Charlie's. Today in our series we're going to go through and show you how to install manual compression releases. We use Jim's tools to install the compression releases. Basically you have a fixture that fits on the head like this. You have a drill that's designed to drill the hole for the 10 millimeter compression release and then put the flat onto where the compression release will seal. Then after that you follow it through this drill bushing with a 10 millimeter tap, and then after you get done you just drill a little hole for the compression release air to exit, and it's done just like the Harley Davidson's. It's mounted in the same position. We're going to go in the back and have one of the guys put a compression release in for us.
open up the